1 year into the Apple Vision Pro, and it's finally getting new features. One of them is Apple Intelligence. Here's what's going on. I thought Apple Intelligence would have been on Vision Pro much earlier, but that's been dribbling out on the phones and Macs and iPads anyway, and it's been a really mixed bag. But you're basically getting the same package of stuff on Vision Pro with Vision OS 2.4. You're getting things like writing tools, ChatGPT integration, you're getting Genmoji and Image Playground, and stuff like that. What you're not getting is the stuff that I kind of thought would be there, which would be a lot of the video and camera enabled AI, the stuff that's going to be on Android XR, that is on Meta Ray-Bans, where it can see the world around you and then give you feedback and start doing things with that. In fact, that's already on iPhones with Visual Intelligence. Visual Intelligence will not be on Vision OS 2.4, but I am very much looking forward to when that happens, which, who knows, that could be Vision OS 3. But for now, you are getting Apple Intelligence and you're getting some more useful guest modes and a new Vision Pro app that's going to be on the iPhone that will help you download apps a little more easily. So when can you start using Apple Intelligence on Vision Pro? Well, right now it's only on the 2.4 developer beta on Vision Pro, which you'd have to sign up for. Otherwise, there's no public beta for Vision OS. You'd have to wait for the actual live version of the public version of OS. And that should be coming at some point later this year.